Canha deep to left, down the left field line, and that baby is gone. And that's a three-run shot for Mark Canha, and the A's lead 4-0.
Just talked about Mark being the right hitter right now at the right time, swinging a hot bat, going the other way.